If you are injured, return to your quarters. The machine god will watch over you.
To kill. Cut him to bits.
Mine.
Crash the space balloon!
Inquisitor Drogon's alive.
I can't believe we survived that.
Inquisitor, your wound is slowing us down.
I can manage.
Brothers, take him to the Valkyries. I will draw the orcs off and meet you there.
Give the power source to the sergeant then, Captain.
No, Drogon. The orc chieftain wanted the power source. When his orcs see I possess it, not you, they will follow me. Move out.
Which route to the rally point, guardsman?
Bastion Primus is that way, my lord. But it's all orc-held territory.
Spice Marine!
Do not bring personal possessions to public evacuation centers.
Mm-hmm.
Now to knock over some orc nests.
Welcome to Evacuation Center Omega. You will receive rations of water and food. You will be protected from inclement weather.
Crush the Space Marines! Space Marines! Just got killed! More humans to kill!
Whatever you're doing, Captain, keep at it. The Greenskins are swarming your way, leaving our path open.
Instrument of the Emperor's will, Trooper. Now indicate to me the nearest concentration of orcs.
Aye, my lord. Master's plaza is just past this hab complex. It is swarming with the beasts.
Not for long.
Get Master's gate open for the ultramarine.
Sight of the Imperial Guard Bastion.
Yeah. better run!
Out of fuel.
Welcome to Bastion Primus, Captain. Sergeant Sedonis briefed me about the Inquisitor and his doomsday weapon. He said you require air transport to the Calchis facility.
Your Valkyries are the fastest way to reach it, and we have no time to spare.
Your men are already on board their Valkyrie, and the squadron's ready for liftoff. We'll get you to Calchis with all speed. It's time the Imperial Guard brought the fight to the Orcs.
Six. Keep us in position, pilot.
Every gun to the...
Captain,
Starboard side! Orc ship coming up!
Omens to do much better!
They're right behind us!
Space Marines! Every gun, kill them! Heavy gun! Kill him! Shoot him, Max Stacker! Shoot him!
He's breaking into the cockpit!
Come in, Lieutenant. Valkyrie 2 is down. I require immediate transport.
We're on approach, Captain. Last. No!
Space Marines!
Smash those Space Marines!
Enemies of man are here!
Crush the Space Marines! Takes more than that.
Valkyrie on approach.
What is the Inquisitor's status?
The remainder of the squadron has escorted his craft to the outskirts of the Calcus facility.
Those Space Marines.
Farewell, Captain. I must return to base. Those damned Orc flyers cost me too many good men and too many gunships. We'll be hard-pressed to defend the outpost.
Thank you. And good luck, Lieutenant.
Where is it?
The device is secure, Drogon.
What are you waiting for, then? Further delay is intolerable! Inquisitor, are you all right? Yes. Come. We've no time to waste.
To die, humans!
Smash those Space Marines!
Watch on the moon.
Come and get me, Space Marine!
Oh. kill you, Padre!
Them spice man. More humans to kill. More of them.
Dispatch them quickly. We must hurry!
Humans to the gate! Spice Marines! Kill you for that! Smash those Spice Marines! Spice Marines! Spice
Marines to kill! Again! Shoot me again! Kill the Space Marines! Crush the Space Marines! Again! Shoot me again! To kill. Get those orcs.
Prepare for orc charge.
Space Marines.
Inquisitor, can we get around the bulk of these orcs?
Yes, perhaps. My research produces a minimal waste, so the facility's sluiceways should be accessible.
Lead the way. Inquisitor, can we get around the bulk of these orcs?
Yes, perhaps. My research produces a minimal waste, so the facility's sluiceways should be accessible.
Lead the way.
Marines to kill.
More moves.
Just making me mad.
Come and get me, Spice Marine.
It's gonna blow.
Kill them, Spice Marines. Come and get it!
Quiet! You're ready to die!
Purge the enemy!
Enough just to kill! Humans to kill! Crush the smash those space marines!
Marines to kill! You're just making me mad!
Captain, my servitors were destroyed in the initial attack. I may need your help to activate the psychic scourge.
How large is the weapon?
The firing mechanism is at my research lab. But the energy pulse itself travels along conduits from the lab to the orbital spire. There. We will proceed through that door. I need time to override the lock, Captain.
Understood, Inquisitor.
Oh!
I thought the Spire to be a ground-to-space transporter.
It is. With a few modifications, it also makes an ideal firing tower. The energy pulse should not damage the Spire.
You do not sound confident.
Improvisation and experimentation go hand in hand.
Yeah.
These pipes lead into the facility's sub-basements.
And here is our entrance.
Can we expect inside, Inquisitor?
Oh yes, just a few defenses.
What comprises a few, Inquisitor?
Servo turrets, mostly.
Set to eliminate orcs?
Set to eliminate anything with the misfortune to move within their range.
Sentry guns ahead.
Authorization required to implement security protocols.
Missile launcher!
No way to move quickly with these guns everywhere. We need to shut them all down.
I can do that from the central security room.
Then that is where we are headed.
Lockdown in effect. Authorization required to implement security protocols.
Ultramarines, the logic engine thinks we are escaped Xenos specimens. There is a control panel in the side room. Get me there, and I can shut it down.
Thank you.
Authorization recognized. Protocol suspended.
The exit will open shortly, Captain. However, I'm afraid the servo turrets beyond this room remain primed.
What is kept in these containers?
Specimens needed for my research.
Specimens, cages, operating theaters. This place reeks of Xenos filth.
That is the business of the Inquisition, Ultramarines. This way, Ultramarines!
Marine recognized. Ultramarines chapter. Granting access.
Firing core is still active. Excellent.
If this is the firing core, Inquisitor, does it discharge through the whole facility?
No, not precisely. The core actually raises to the rooftop of the facility. That is where the rest of the firing array is located.
Alarm. Xenos life form detected.
Thank you.
Xenos detected.
There. The command room is beyond those doors.
And those sentry guns. Very good.
All the security measures will be down shortly, Captain. I'm afraid they were the only thing keeping the orcs outside, however.
But you will be able to fire the weapon.
Indeed.
We had better do so quickly. This place will be awash with orcs before long.
Of course. Security systems disabled.
Authorization recognized. Releasing safeguards.
Please proceed to the generator room.
The time for battle is now!
Kill the Space Marines!
Orcs,
Smash those space marines!
Cut them to bits!
Place the canister into its cradle inside the power core, Captain.
Do we risk exposure again?
Only if you drop the canister. Your time carrying my power source is finally at an end.
Stand clear. Psychic Scourge firing sequence commencing. Alarm. Structural damage. Warning. Emergency containment rites commencing.
Damnable thing!
What do you need me to do, Inquisitor?
Will need to manually restart the array alignment. Forcibly, if you must.
Where?
In the firing chamber. Board the lift, Ultramarines. Captain, you must hurry. The damned orcs have cut the main conduits to the firing tower. You must reconnect the conduits, Captain, or we're facing an overload that will rip this planet apart.
Understood.
The chamber is infested.
Clear it out. No mercy.
Get him to come and get him.
They come.
Come and get me, Space Marine! Kill them!
Psychic Scourge firing sequence commencing.
Inquisitor, the conduits are reconnected.
Now, proceed to the main control panel.
Weapons authorization confirmed. Primary containment fixture disengaging. Firing sequence in progress. Firing now. Alarm.
Look at the spire.
I've been looking for you, Space Marine. You got something of mine.
Why didn't it work?
Damn that Drogon! Never trust the Inquisition!
Stand fast, Ultramarines. We can handle a few orcs.
Space Marine! Was that supposed to hurt?
Chaos demons! How is this possible?
Ah! Ha ha! You got new friends now, Space Marine! Inquisitor! Get back!
How heroic.
Drogon!
Served you well, Lord Nemeron.
Traitor. I see. My servant did all that I hoped and more. But he would never have succeeded without you, Captain Titus. Thanks to these brave space marines, we have broken through to this reality. The Blessed Gateway.
Clever fool.
You seem surprisingly able to resist my touch, Titus of the Ultramarines. And that of the war, which impressed my servant to no end. You think the Inquisitor a traitor, but Drogon has been dead since before you first met. You have been used by my puppet of flesh and bone.
Ah! Ah!
I ain't so easy to kill.
Emperor, protect us.
We need an exit.
To the lift!
Fiends from the war.
demons attacking!
Did that fiend speak truth? Did we cause a chaos invasion?
Of course we did. His Inquisitor puppet manipulated us from the moment we met.
And before. The false Inquisitor sent the distress call.
I don't think so, Leandros. The man's urgency. His fear. I believe that was the real Drogon. Facing certain death.
And it found him.
But not at the Orcs' hands. Somehow the agents of Chaos were already here.
Captain?
Keep moving!
Gate. It's getting bigger. If it gets much larger, Nemeroth can bring his fleet through.
Then we must cut the link between Warp Gate and Tower.
You have a plan.
We use Invictus to sever the orbital spire.
At that range, will the Titan's cannon be effective?
It's time we use the power source to our advantage. To supercharge Invictus. We need to reach that Titan.
So, a demon killed Inquisitor Drogon and then possessed his body.
But why?
Alone, there was no way the demon could get the power source past a million orcs. It needed help.
And we obliged.
I was deceived. I am responsible for chaos breaking through to this world.
Genetic scan complete. Adeptus Astartes. Full access granted.
Ultramarines, attack!
Captain, duty requires that I put voice to my concerns.
Speak, then.
You held the unshielded power source again, Captain. And again, you emerged from the exposure unscathed. The Codex Astartes warns that those in league with Chaos can withstand the warp's touch.
You forget yourself, Ultramarine.
Leandros, I do not take this warp resistance lightly. But the search for answers must wait. Until after we deal with this chaos invasion.
What if that is too late?
Leandros, enough. We need to keep moving.
War portal!
Kill the weak!
Runners, attack!
Slaves of Ultimar! Let me show you true firepower!
Space Marine sighted! To cover!
Watch that grenade!
My lord, help us!
Demons! Demons!
Where are they coming from?
Guardsman, report.
Lord, Space Marine. They were on us almost immediately.
Titus, are you there? This is Lieutenant Mira. This whole planet has gone mad.
The forces of Chaos are invading this world. We must get to the Titan and destroy that warp gate.
I know what route to take. I deployed troops to man outposts between the Calcus facility and Bastion Primus. From there, you can access the rail network and cross to Manufactorum Majakis.
Understood. I will meet you there.
Thank you.
time to die!
Humans, smash those space marines!
An orc invasion, and now the tender mercies of chaos heretics. I'm surprised the place is standing at all.
How? How can we face them? The legions of chaos.
Trooper, get yourself together right now.
Yes, ma'am.
The other platoons are going to fall back towards the bastion. Hold this position, or they'll be cut off. Greetings, Ultramarines.
What is your situation, Lieutenant?
As well as can be hoped, considering we are surrounded on all sides by the enemy horde. We're heading back to the command post, Captain.
Space Marine!
to kill!
More humans to kill! Kill all the humans! Not much of a fight!
Thank you.
And once again, we find the orcs in our path.
Not for long.
That human is mine.
Kill the Space Marines.
That human is mine.
Space Marines!
Space Marines! Kill you for that!
Crush the Space Marines!
Thank you, but it's mine!
Humans to kill! Thank you, man!
Barely felt that.
I need more humans to kill! Spot shoot back! It's a horse!
Time to die, humans!
There's a lift over here.
Well met, Mira.
Jonah, I half expected to find a demon chewing on your bones.
Well, they'd spit me right out.
Make your report, Jonah.
The Greenskins have been pressing us hard, both down here and at the Bastion proper.
Get ready to fall back to the Bastion. Do not engage Chaos forces directly until I get reinforcements down here to back you up.
Aye, Lieutenant.
Captain Titus. This way.
Lieutenant Mira, this is Bastion Primus. We're under heavy assault. The orcs are back, and they cut power to the sentry guns.
All of them?
They took out the generator. We couldn't defend it against such numbers. We had to fall back.
The Ultramarines and I are almost at your position. Mira out.
Genetic scan complete. Adeptus Astartes. Access authorized.
orcs always were orcs. The enemies of man are here!
No greenskins!
Forward!
You can see why we need the sentry guns. There aren't enough of us to hold this position without them.
Lieutenant, the central outpost is under attack.
Tell them we're on our way.
Move out, brothers.
Stop shooting me!
Too much Decker!
Those sentry guns.
Lieutenant, where is the generator?
If you continue on, you'll find it at the end of our fortifications.
I will contact you once I have restored power. Brothers, the guardsmen will need your help until the guns are reactivated.
We will hold the line, Captain.
Come here and fight. More humans to kill.
Stop shooting me! Come to bitch!
Let me come! Kill him!
Humans! Space Marines!
Let's go!
Lieutenant Mira, the generator is at full power.
It's working. The sentry guns are back online. Captain, your men are near an access point to the rail network. My guardsmen will point the way. Another gateway is close to your position.
My thanks, Lieutenant.
I hated that knob anyway.
Here we are, my lord.
Carry on, Guardsman.
Sidonus to Captain Titus. We are running into orcs down here. Nothing like above, though. Just enough to be an annoyance. We will be there soon.
Understood.
Out of here with that sparky thing. I'm Boss Grimskull! This whole planet is mine! Whoa!
You've been at my heels for long enough, Orc. This ends now.
That's right! Because I'm gonna kill you, Space Marine! So I can kill you! Yeah! With you yet, Space Marine?
But I am finished with you, Orc.
Captain!
The damned orc is dead.
Finally, some good news.
This rail line will take us directly to the Titan Manufactorum.
The faster the better. Those orcs slowed us down.
And gave Nemeroth time to prepare his invasion. We must get to the Titan and destroy that warp gate.
What's happened?
The captain dealt with their war boss once and for all.
We have a chance now.
Bolster your defenses. The demon host will not be so easy to frighten off.
Good luck, Titus. All our hopes are with you.